Is drug court for first-time offenders available in the counties where you practice in Utah?
Attorney Peter Kern explains.
Drug court is a possibility in the counties we practice in. However, they are generally not available for first offenders. It's more of a resource for those who frequently go before a judge. It provides an additional resource to help someone fully overcome the challenges that they face.
Call now to schedule your free consultation or visit our website at www.peterkern.lawyer.